got so many people living different lives under turbulence.